the Great here. I'm going to be explaining the animation process for Xenoland. Or else just showing you me animating it a long way of explaining what I'm doing.
Nope.
Just in case you're interested for some reason. So if you turn on Onion Skin to see the previous frames that you've already created. Plus this makes a little outline right here so you can draw on it. So like I'm gonna make Bob, he's the normal stick man blink. So yeah, his eyes are gonna slowly get smaller and smaller until eventually I'm gonna have to have him shut his eyes and then open them again. And go next frame, hit F6. Oh, no, you don't do this. Yeah, okay. We are truly a professional here at the Biggle Boink Ritsu. Okay, so now it's the second to last frame before the blinking animation finishes. You can't see it because it's not colored in, but it'll work once once you color it in, because you'll actually be able to see something that's not the chair outline. Actually, I'll just hide the chair. See there. Okay. And now I just gonna draw the apple. Okay, and now on the next frame, we're gonna have the eyes shut. Like this. I'll just straighten that back because that's bending in a weird direction. We just gotta basically do the whole thing in reverse now, because now the eyes have to open with the limited amount of frames that I have left before the thing. So we gotta put the dots. We gotta get that off the table, get off the table. And now we just have to draw the hamburger for the millionth time. And then F6. Eyes now start opening. Whoop de doo. Yeah. Yeah, it's getting kind of big. Shrink. I have an issue with giant things that become. I can't speak today. Okay. I have an issue where the things they draw become bigger over time progressively. That'll probably show up in the finished product in some way, shape, or form. No, not that much. There we go. Okay, and this is the last frame for the set, but I'm not going to stop the video here. Because I'm gonna show you how to make voice recordings, and also just how I do that. Okay. Well, first I'm gonna have to color though, because that's a given. Okay, so that's finished. Now I gotta color everything. Ooh. I know, very exciting. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that's 8, alright. For anyone who's still watching, thank you for listening to me ramble about animation for however long this is, because I don't have any sense of time. I'll probably put music in the background of this. By the time you're hearing this, the video will already be edited, so you don't know if I put it in or not. Okay, that apple's done now for the hamburger. What the heck? Why is there a hole? Yeah, if you don't color anything in Flash, it just kind of breaks. It's like Microsoft Paint, except it's less annoying. Okay, so now it's a fully colored scene, right? Oh man, look at the fluid animation right there. Just look at it, just take it all in. Ooh. But what's this? A script? No way! Oh hey, what's this line right here? Oh man, where am I gonna get that line from? Well, you see, now is the time where we get to import audio. Woo! Okay, let's just... Oh. Okay, well, now we're gonna...
I said, did you...
What? No, this isn't...
I said, did you...
Okay, we messed up here. Okay, so... Just kidding, we... Oh, wait, what? Wait. What the heck? This is recording one, right? Yeah, it's recording one, so where's recording two? Also, it was Bob who said, which, no, it's not, no. Was that not a line in here? Wait. Was that not a line that was recorded to this? I need to see this now. Okay. Yeah, nope, that was not. Okay. I'm gonna have to ask that person for that now. Alright, okay. Okay, I guess you won't be seeing this then. Bye! Dad, I'm a huge idiot. Anyway, I got the line, so that's all good. So... That's independent. And, should be different. Yep, okay. So, we're gonna get... Jay. Which was a file that I did not download, apparently. This is a problem, again. Okay, what the heck, okay. Okay, so, I got the audio file. It is titled J, because that's what the person called the file. So, now we just gotta... Wait, does that only show up to the left?
Yeah.
God dang it again. Okay. Okay, so, just kidding. It's not J, because that only comes out of one ear speaker. Ear speaker, very real term. Okay. Remove frames. So now, here comes in the replacement. Number two. Except, not there. Gotta make a new frame. Separated from anything else, and now we can bring in the big boys. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so you want to learn how to make lines for characters? You gotta be able to improve it. I speak English very good, have you know? So, you're just gonna get to see me drawing frames again, except now you're gonna learn my mouth technique, which is really weird, so I don't think you should learn how to mouth from me. Let's do that. And here we have the dead remains of our lost friends who... no more of that. Die. So on the iframe, what you gotta do is except I have like a million different variations of this one frame, so I'm gonna show you the sad version, because that's what I'm gonna be using. But since now it's going to L, L involves the tongue touching the teeth, like that, except better drawn. The heck is the head size? What? No, what is that? Stop. That's just a little frame again, but tinier. This video is probably gonna be like 30 minutes in total if I don't speed anything up in the video. Okay, so the animation for that's finished now. So yeah, but you know what? It's never finished really until it's fully colored, so we're gonna do that now. Spit up for your pleasure. Okay, so now you're gonna get to see the whole finished, not finished, but the whole scene that I have done so far.
You guys understand that math assignment? Nope. Bill?
And yeah, that's the video. Thanks for watching.